Today I'm going to try to move my entire wood fab bench by myself without blowing my intestines straight out of my asshole. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Gotta put on my morning Luda. That's a result of last night's oil cleanup. I first saw this style of fabrication bench at a shop Rafa used to work at called Extreme Audio. This bench is about 10 feet by 6 feet. I built it out of birch to fit around the table saw. I have a nice long rip fence on the table saw, and it's basically made for just cutting wood and shaping wood with this table router. I'm setting up my Volkswagen garage sale. Cash only, bitch, I'm broke. You guys can come down. Bring in mothers. Get a discount if I fuck your mom. We mounted the router lift into the left side of the bench, and there's a trash can hole cut into the right side of the bench. This bench makes it really efficient and quick to do simple woodworking. My goal for today is to get this wood bench back to where it really should go in the back corner of the shop. This little battery tender has been good. My father-in-law gave this to me. It's just like a normal 12-volt battery tender for like a jet ski or boat or whatever. But I just wired the plug into with my electrical system here. That thing's been keeping that battery charged the whole time, and the yellow top Optima's always full. I like it. With the table saw, I just need to measure to make sure there's enough room for me to get an 8-foot sheet long ways on the bench by myself. Right on the mark. Damn. Damn.
Oh yeah, you like that?
This is where the fab bench started off. I moved it back where it started. Before, it was just a lot cheaper to move the table saw under the vent hood, but as of right now, I'd rather have the space, so I'm gonna have to spend the money to move the vent and move the hood, and we'll put it back here. Thank you. time to get rid of the trusty casting couch. This has been at the old shop, the Ruther shop. I brought it here. It's a futon I got for 60 bucks at a garage sale. It's had so many nuts busted in it, I think it's pregnant twice. We got the fab bench moved, now I'm gonna shit my pants a little bit. Right now I wanna put the mule where it's gonna go because I'm anxious to see if I can have enough room to pull the T-bird next to it. Then I gotta go back and put the bench together. I need to be able to use my tools. How am I supposed to make something? I'm also gonna need to get everything where it needs to go and figure out what I'm gonna do about electrical. Man, this is gonna be a bitch. Rafa should be helping me. Boy, sucking on his mom's fat horchata titties again. So now I need to consolidate all this front shit. All I want up here is the shipping table. I'm gonna move the computer onto the shipping table and we'll have some of this inventory cage. Scoot all that over as far as we can. Hopefully I can fit the T-bird right here. And then I want to put this wall right here so I can redo my camera setup in the back half of that wall where my laptop will go. Because I set up this area and I ran out of room. I'll keep this shelf and put all my router bits and stuff right here. I could put templates up here. And then this will be a good little wood fabrication corner. I'm really glad I took the time to build this fab bench around my table saw. It enables me to cut a full 8-foot piece of MDF lengthwise, and it stays on the bench after it's cut. It's really nice. All I have to do now is just build shelves under these last two open cabinet areas to put tools and shit instead of a bunch of mule crap. A mule came by, shit in the cabinet. Now I just gotta organize everything out, keep all the woodworking tools on the left corner of the shop. All the metal cutting stuff will be on the right side of the shop. I'll free up some toolbox room so we can fill it back up with some expensive shit that I don't have money for. We'll have all the tools and equipment on the back half of the shop and the cars can stay up front. I just kind of temporarily put this in place. I gotta clean up all this shit. Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community. That's definitely enough cleaning for one day. I moved that bench by myself. Damn! My back is broken. So far I'm liking the layout and everything's working according to my little Photoshop diagram, even though nothing's to scale. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a comment and you can find me on Twitter at Doug Bernards. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Dre, I got something to say.
W-C-B.
Seriously, don't fuck around right now. Fuck off.